गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, वेलकम टू योर मैथ्स क्लास। चिल्ड्रेन, टुडे वी विल स्टडी अबाउट द प्लेस वैल्यू ऑफ अ नंबर। नाउ लुक एट द नंबर्स शोन ऑन एबिकस। देर आर 7 बीट्स इन 1 स्पाइक, 6 बीट्स इन 10 स्पाइक एंड 3 बीट्स इन 100 स्पाइक। सो वी कैन राइट 7 डिजिट 7 इन 1 प्लेस, डिजिट 6 इन 10 प्लेस and digit 3 in hundreds place. Now what is the place value of these digits? The place value of 7 is, as 7 is in ones place, so the place value of 7 is 7 ones. That means 7 multiplied by 1 is equal to 7. Now what is the place value of 6? As 6 is in tens place, so the place value of 6 is 6 tens, or we can say 6 multiplied by 10 is equal to 60. Now what is the place value of 3? As 3 is in hundreds place, so the place value of 3 is 3 hundreds, or we can say 3 multiplied by 100 is equal to 300. Now children, we can take one more example. See here, 6 beads are there in 1 spike and 3 beads are there in 10 spike and 7 beads are there in 100 spike. So we can write the digit 6 in 1's place, 3 in 10's place and 7 in 100's place. Now what is the place value of these digits? The place value of 6 is, as 6 is in 1's place, so the place value of 6 is 6 1's. Or we can say 6 multiplied by 1 is equal to 6. Now what is the place value of 3? As 3 is in tens place, so the place value of 3 is 3 tens. Or we can say 3 multiplied by 10 is equal to 30. Now what is the place value of 7? As 7 is in hundreds place, so the place value of 7 is 7 hundreds. Or we can say 7 multiplied by 100 is equal to 700. Now children, what do you observe from here? The place value of a digit in a number depends upon its place in the number. So children, I hope you have understood this place value of a number. Children, today's your homework is, page number 57. Page number 57. Exercise 4.2. Children, you have to do this question number 1 and 2 in the maths book. And children, if you don't have the maths book, you can do this work in your old or rough notebook. So that's all for today, children. Goodbye and stay safe.